Varengar, it takes a while I think I've found someone who can help you with your dragon project. Go ahead and fill him in with all the...
So the Earl thinks you can be of use to me. Oh yes, he must be referring to my research into the dragons. Yes. Well, when I say fetch, I really mean straight to the point, eh? I learned of a certain stone tablet said to be... Go to Bleak Falls Barrow, find this tablet, no doubt interred in the main chamber, and bring it to me. Simplicity itself. Off to Bleak Falls Barrow with you. The Jarl is...
Anything we can use to fight this dragon.
Neither am I, dragons.
Wait!
I can handle it.
It took me to
this talk of dragons. Once one man,
life's hard enough with all these men propositioning me. But that bard is the worst. You've got no idea. Half the men in Whiterun have proposed to me. Some were even single. They'll never understand. No amount of flowers or honeyed words are going to change my mind. Right now, all that matters is my daughter Mila. No man's going to get between me and my little girl. That bard Mikhail is begging for a dagger up again. I heard him boasting at the Bannered Mare, saying he'll conquer me as a true Nord conquers any harsh beast. If you want to try, go right ahead. I don't think anything will get through that thick of his.
What's the matter? You can't stand the sight of a strong Nord woman?
There's a root here in Skyrim. Can't neither magic nor the passing of time.
Well met, kinsman.
Old friend, patron of the great clan Battleborn.
This is an ode to Skyrim's staunch protectors, the Imperials. If it's a lady you're looking for, you best look elsewhere. Once Mikhail gets them, they're got. Carlotta put you up to this, didn't she? I'm sorry, but that fiery widow is mine. She just doesn't know it yet.
What did you just say? All I heard was a sound of jealousy.
Bribing me? Well, Bard does need to eat. Yes, on my ancestor's honor, I won't trouble sweet Carlotta again.
Lots of spills.
Sure.
Yes, Miss Holden.
What can I do for you? Ah, a fine but bloody tale. I can do that one.
Hmm?
Oh, there once was a hero named Ragnar the Red who came riding to Whiterun from old Rorik's.
Need something?
And the braggart did swagger and brandish his blade as he told of both battles and gold he had made.
Foolish old dwarf, you know nothing. Nothing of our struggles, our suffering.
nothing. And what of my son, What of Thor?
I ain't done nothing.
Is he nothing? So don't talk to me about suffering.
Your son, Joseph.
There's a root.
Ripe fruit and fresh vegetables for sale.
Really? I'd thank the gods, but I'll settle for thanking you. Here's some coin for your help.
The town beggar like everyone else.
Remember? Fruit and vegetables every day.
Don't tell me about it.
Where is it?
Once I've made enough money trading with the Khajiit caravans, I'm going to buy the Bannered Mare from Huldah. Before my Ma and Da passed, I told them that one day, I met one of the caravan leaders, Madron. He said he'd help me get started if I could bring him a mammoth's tusk. Easier said, you'd do that? If you find one, I could teach you a thing or two about trading. Help you get a fair bargain in the future? Farewell.
Imperial business. Be up. Wait.
Yeah.
I know you.
This is a surprise.
Thank you.
time to get lost.
Before anything else shows up.
Yes, the claw. I know how it works. The claw, the markings, the door in the Hall of Stories. Help me down and I'll show you. You won't believe the power the Nords have hidden there. Does it look like I can move? You have to cut down first. I can feel it. You fool. Why should I share trouble with anyone?
Thank you.